Does character matter? Not if you're Sarah Yacoub. A California appeals court panel concluded that Yacoub committed prosecutorial misconduct while serving as a lawyer in a case. And Yacoub was accused of witness intimidation during a trial and was removed as deputy DA on a case. Yacoub was reprimanded by a St. Croix County judge for overbilling clients. And Sarah Yacoub was arrested for beating her husband, ticketed for domestic battery. Sarah Yacoub, character matters.